I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page in a newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I don't... No, I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times do we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did something, folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
Wow.
I gotta go.
Wow, that's beautiful.
I never wanted this for you, Langan.
All you're looking for is
you
evil,
to have a good
and that's all
life.
You're gonna see. Wow, that's powerful.
I wish I had the words to turn you away from this path, son. God help me, I wish I did.
Wow, that's powerful. So I'm trying to look for the intel. House. Well, guys, did a little spleel. Let me see the first one.
For a nice dinner, when yes, you can man. Eat like a king.
All you ever seek out is evil. That's all you're ever gonna see. So true. I'm trying to contemplate is you know, when Lincoln talked about, I mean, he's right. I mean, he always had to deal with racist people and there was always trouble. And he's saying that you know, he figured out that life, there's a certain things that will never change about life, you know, and how you obtain things. I guess you can figure out, you know, how to manipulate him to get what he wants, just like everyone else does, you know? But I guess the priest, or Father James, doesn't want him to turn like that. He doesn't want him to become just like everyone else. Well, we're here, guys. Let's check it out.
There's the man of the year. I'm a man who wanted... We got a lot going on. But until
my
goodness. Tits up,
I guess
he's
just giving me money.
We're still stuck in the pot.
Let's get out of here. I guess I really have to go do these. I don't know what's left, guys. It's kind of it doesn't give you a sense of direction. But let's go. No, guys. Let me know. Let me know in the comment section. Oh snap! Honestly, I mean, do you believe Lincoln? Do you believe the priest? Do y'all even believe in religion? I mean, like... I mean, what guides y'all? I guess that's what I'm asking, the bigger, you know, the bigger question. What guides you? I guess what's going on.
watch it.
Where the pussy just popped? Watch yourself.
Hey. We got somebody running.
I'm calling the cops.
Oh, shoot. Oh. No, lady. No. I'm sorry. Take out this team. Can't have any flakes around me. Yes, come here. That's what I'm looking for. You can turn around, I'll get you. Dang it! I really want to do this fight. Hey, can I open this?
Something's wrong. Shit. Keep moving.
Come here, boy. Yeah. Come here. Business. I could go around. Alright, I'm going around. I want to handle this as quick as possible. Guy from behind. Woo!
Who's it?
Gotcha.
American speaking. This guy's coming for us.
No! Get him! Dang it! Where you going, boy? Alright, I know you're gonna try to go.
Get this asshole off me!
Fast car. Where you going, boy?
How about I drive?
Let me drive.
Hold it! Who the fuck invited you?
You're gonna tell me everything about Beva's business.
You're gonna tell me? You're gonna get it, boy.
Oh! I can't tell you shit if I'm fucking dead. Christ!
Ooh, you better shut your mouth.
Let me out!
Spill, let's go.
Boy!
Oh my god!
Stop wasting my fucking time!
Oh shit!
Fucking kill me! What do I care? Oh. This only ends one way!
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
Alright, man, I kinda like you, alright?
Find a new line of work.